Hey, Chuck here, one of the Brothers of Bargains from Ride Time. This is a beautiful 2014 Chevy Impala, all new body style. It's a 2LT. This is going to be a Google Glass test drive, show you all the fits and finishes. This one has only about 5,000 kilometers. Not many of these are on the market. Totally redesigned. As you can see, it's got some sleek body lines, the 18-inch alloy wheels, tremendous amount of trunk space. Apologize for being wet. We literally sold so many vehicles lately, I postponed doing some of these videos until the weather got a little bit nicer, but I know this one won't last long. I mean, look at this thing, gorgeous. Let's hop inside. Stepping in, you'll immediately notice that this is not your typical Impala that you're used to being in, that maybe your grandparents had or whatnot. It's got some real nice wood grain here. Driver and passenger power mirrors, switches here. It's got the window lock as well right here. And this one does have power window or mirrors, both driver and passenger. You get to the center stack here. I mean, that steering wheel feels really nice. Look how nicely designed everything is and very easy to control. On the back side of the steering wheel, you will find some volume controls as well as some channel controls over here for the media. Cruise control is going to be right here on your left, as well as hands-free over here. You do have OnStar up here, as you do get with most late model GM products, but this will flip through your display settings. Hopefully you're picking this up here in the middle. You can check all sorts of things like tire pressure, change the audio. Does come with OnStar navigation. Doesn't have your typical navigation with a map on the screen, but it does have some real nice turn-by-turn directions. It is a paid service, so it's not something that's free, but I have definitely used it myself, and very, very easy to use. For being, let's get back here, right there, 5,778 kilometers. You'd expect the interior to be brand new, and it is. These are leather and cloth combo seats, some cloth in the middle, lots of leg room in the back for your guests. Some real nice stitching here on the doors. Let's start her up and go for a cruise. Now, I did say this isn't your typical Chevy Impala experience. Once you get inside, the fits, the finishes, the leather, it is much different, much upgraded than the previous models. However, for being 6'5", the old Impalas, I mean, the leg room, I always had lots of room, lots of head space. I always felt comfortable in the seats, but just driving them around, it really felt like I was riding on a cloud. And with this newest generation of the Chevy Impala, it is honestly no different. The handling, it seems really tight. Our roads, if you're picking this up, are not the best here in Winnipeg. They do have some bumps to them, but barely notice in the car. Real, real smooth. The sound system. The bass is pretty strong in here. This new Chevy MyLink here, the touchscreen is very easy to use. You can hook it up to your cell phone, which I currently don't have. Here's the navigation. Like I said, press the OnStar button to set a route. I'm currently not set up for that right now, but it is very, very easy to use. Very, very intuitive. And like I said, driving down the road here, the console is big enough, the display, that I can just, you know, tap a button and really have no issues with it whatsoever. We'll step on the acceleration here. Lots of power. I'm really, really impressed with these. You know, they come with the standard LS, LT, 2LT, and LTZ trim packages. Some of those LTZs, you know, black with a chrome. Chrome wheels, the 20-inch wheels, real, real sharp. I've actually seen a few of them have been customized, murdered, as they say, all blacked out, all the emblems and the wheels. Real, real sharp. Now, the price point on these new 2014 Chevy Impalas are obviously much different than its predecessors as well, but I hope you can see from this video that you are getting a much, much better vehicle. They've really elevated their game just between the lines and everything. You are going to get that standard beautiful drive. and lots of room for your kids and family. The trunk space, also amazing. I did touch on that earlier, but you could definitely fit a couple hockey bags, golf clubs, whatever you need. As I pull back to ride time here, this has been another Google Glass test drive by myself, Doug McIver, and one of the brothers of bargains, like I said. If you're looking for any type of vehicle, you know, new late model, something that will just get you around for the winter, all-wheel drive, we have it. We have well in excess of 120 vehicles in stock currently, which we sell close to that on a monthly basis. We also have our own show, Bargain Brothers, coming out on BNN. Premiering October 21st. Go to bnn.ca for more information. Very excited about that. It's going to be across Canada, nationwide, as well as on their BNN Go mobile app. So for our friends worldwide or viewers here who are watching, I implore you to subscribe, like this video, share it, retweet it. Remember, this has been Doug, one of the brothers of bargains, and another Google Glass test drive. Give us a shout, 1-855-595-RIDE. Remember, at Ride Time, we're your ticket to ride.